again, guys. See this thing coming up in the east, look. Mainly just the east here, but it's coming up at the east, curving down, almost, yeah, south, southeast, south. Strange big system trail. That is, that's gotta be, look at the length of it. Can't be one chem trail, too much there. That's not the main thing, that's probably a system trail. It's huge and it's too wide and too thick to become a chem trail. That's odd. I don't know if it's just cloud formation, guys. Obviously you've got the sun here. This, where are we? Got my finger. Just here. Yeah, by the end up shadowing finger. Big smog chemtrail every single sunset, but one chemtrail all day, bang, that there, that's one big system trail, look at it, that stretches all the way down to the south, huge, keep going. God, it's cold tonight. My fingers are frozen holding this camera. Absolutely frozen. It's only about 8 o'clock. Sorry guys, my hands aren't that steady, I'm not using my tripod. Wow, it's a chemtrail, isn't it? That's high, that's very high. See him? Okay, now let's just look behind him somewhere. guys, I've seen another plane above that central plane, and it's gone. I kid you not, I can't see it. Let's have a mid. How odd. Because it wasn't giving out a chemtrail at all. I'll have to check back the footage, see if I manage to catch it on the camera, because I can't see it by eye. See what's going in the east, look. Bang, that's coming up again, look. Purple and blue. East again, guys. I'll see if you can see it on the front. I don't think we can. I think it's probably too many. Wow, look at that. Look at the drag lines on this lot. Look at the drag lines. That chemtrail there, guys. Don't get the best view, unfortunately, from here. To see what's going on behind that house. Look at this big. Look at that. One massive, massive system formation. Look at the size of it. It's that far, you can't even see. Right, okay, no chemtrail or cloud. One big system formation. That's weird. Does that look round there to you guys? Anybody see any circular in that formation? Just zooming in and out, it could just be the darkness of the clouds. Sometimes zooming in and out helps you spot these things because of that cloak. Or for the lead objective there, guy. No, you can't see the east from there. Wow. Look how much this is rising in the east now, guys. Yeah, and it does curve. Like, see the curvature line? Just starts to come up above this house. Look, see it going back down? Ends here, where this big system formation comes over. This great big huge formation. Look. Massive. And you've got this coming up in the east again. I caught this, caught it a few days ago. Oh, it'll go down behind the south. Crazy, that is huge, guys. Massive, massive planet. And look at that. Look at That stretches for miles. Probably hundreds of miles. Another chemtrail. Absolutely hammering it over there, the chemtrails to the west. The sun's gone down, but look at all that above, but look at all this here, look. Big dark line. Look, all the way along. See it, guys? And you've got this great big thing coming up in the east again. Look at the curvature line. Bang. Wow. But I've got to get off this roof because I'm absolutely frozen, guys. Just wanted to get a shot of that. Okay, peace.